Still feels good to be helping the Grey Wardens, even after everything.
to report something.
Hey, don't most dwarves have beards? Or at least mustaches, or something?
I make up for it elsewhere.
The air smells like rocks.
In this Lyrium.
That looks like it just burst out of him. Or her. It's hard to tell.
Cullen will want to know about this.
Impressive.
We might be able to rebuild this.
creeps into your thoughts, humming.
faster. Inquisitor.
May Cal be with you.
Thank you. the locks, please! Templar lieutenants are in the quarry. This won't stop until they're dead.
It was good to do that.
There must be something here.
have to help us. They'll turn us into those things. Have you looked everywhere? They took so many of us.
I like it when we help people.
I found a letter from Samson himself.
You have to...
It was good to do that.
A note from Samson about spreading red lyrium.
To help us. They'll turn us into those things. Have you freed everyone?
I'm glad we did that. Thank you.
Let us out! Let us out! Are all the cages open?
I like it when we help people.
We should inform Cullen that we've taken care of Samson's Red Lyrium horde.
I wish we could be there when Samson hears about it.
To help us. They'll turn us into those things. Are all the cages open?
I'm glad we did that.
You're free. You can run along now.
I can't. My legs are so heavy. I can't move them. The red crystals, I can feel them. At the tips of my fingers, beneath my nails, under my eyelids. I know what happens. I have a letter for my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things. You saved us. We can all go home now.
It was good to do that.
Nothing to report, sir.
You lied. You knew what the Red Templars were doing, but you took their gold and stayed silent.
Yes, I took their gold. Gold and any supplies they would give. All so we could live. There are many orphans in Sarnia. Who protected them when their parents were lost? We couldn't run, not with the river frozen and the demons. If I had said anything, they would have killed me too. So I let them take people, and prayed that one day, someone like you would come destroy them. All we could do was survive till that day. Now it's come, hasn't it? I was right.
People were taken, infected with Red Lyrium because of your actions.
What else could I do? Take up the old pitchfork to fight? Those who died would have died regardless. This way, at least some survived.
No! I dropped it! It's gone! Gone! Mama's ring. You found it. Oh, thank you, thank you. I'll never let it go again.
I like it when we help people.
I saw what those Templars did to the others. If you hadn't freed us, I might have been next.
I found your confession. You killed Lynette's brother.
No. It was an accident. He was going to take everything. You mustn't tell Lynette. Let her believe the war killed Garth.
It is your confession. Do with it as you will.
With your heart, Inquisitor.
Goodbye.
Mistress Poulain is the reason we're still alive.
Yeah.